From a very early period of my activism, South Africa was our primary beacon of hope. My comrades and I embraced the leaders of the ANC and the leaders of the South African Communist Party as our leaders. Steve Biko offered us a politics of blackness that released it from the constraints of inferiority and let us know that black people could collectively embody humanity and the foundational impulse toward freedom. As Mandela said of Steve Biko, living, he was the spark that lit a veld fire across South Africa. His message to the youth and students was simple and clear. Black is beautiful. Be proud of your blackness. And with that, Mandela continues, he inspired our youth to shed themselves of the sense of inferiority they were born into as a result of more than 300 years of white rule. Activists of today stand on our shoulders. They are beginning to address unresolved questions. They stand on our shoulders, but we do not provide a steady foundation. There will always be vibrant legacies. There will always be unfulfilled promises. There will always be unfinished activisms. Thank you very much.